Now the kidney, they come from the animal all encased in that envelope of fat. You can see here, so you have to remove this. Unfortunately, as you can see, this one is cut here. They're all cut because it's the USDA, the meat inspector, you know, who come and cut each one of them to check for disease. So in one way it's good, but they should have a better cut than that. So we want to remove that at the end. Conventionally, when you get them, you would cut them, you would split them open to grill, for example. And after that, you will have to remove that skin. You know, on the outside here, here, and there, all around. So that they are completely clean. Now, if you want to saute the kidney, you will open them in the same way, except after they are open like that, you will cut them completely and remove that center part here, here and there. That's it. And the rest of the kidney here is cut into pieces, saute with mushroom, usually with mushroom, sometimes a bit of white wine, red wine. That's standard. For the skewer, you go with your skewer on one side of the center, come back on the other side, and again put a bit of oil on top. Sometimes you put mushroom in between, oil, and right on the grill. It's delicious.